In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to add text heading in WordPress with Elementor. Elementor is a great plugin to use when you want to create attractive pages on your website. It gives a lot of customization options, which makes it easier to edit pages in WordPress compared to the default WordPress editors. To edit pages with Elementor, first you need to install and activate the Elementor plugin. I've already installed it, but if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. Now, go to Pages, and click on All Pages. Here, the default page editor is open. And to edit this page with Elementor, you need to click on this blue button. This is the Elementor editor. To add a heading, just go to where you want to add it, and then click here to add a section above it. Then just drag and drop the heading element in the section. You can change the title from here, you can also change the size of the heading from here. And you can change the alignment from here. Then we have the style option. Here you can change the color of the text. You can customize the typography from here. And you can change the font from here. You can also change the size of the heading from here. You can also add text shadow and edit the blend mode here. Then, in the advanced settings, you can change the margin and padding, add motion effects, a border, and much more. This is how you can add text heading in WordPress with Elementor. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.